My project contains a major role of electromagnet. This is the electromagnet which works as a magnet. It is a servo motor used to change the direction of the electromagnet. It is a microcontroller called V-box hornbill used to control the electromagnet and the servo motor. My project can be used in the field of waste management. Separation of metals can be done by these. I have named these two sensors as A and B. When there is a touch on the A sensor, the current will pass into the electromagnet and works as a magnet by attracting the metals. When there is a touch on B sensor, the servo meter will change its direction into 100 degree. When I took my finger from the A sensor, the electromagnet lost its power and the metals will fall into the bin I had kept here. When I took my finger from the B sensor,